The GCSE exam has had a difficult birth, with many professionals claiming it's been introduced too quickly, without enough resources and not enough backup from examining groups. And some parents have complained about the extra burden of work on their youngsters. As a result, everyone will be looking extra closely at this first batch of London GCSE results. If overall they're worse than usual, some will claim that this year's pupils have been unfairly penalised, guinea pigs for a new exam. If they're better than usual, others could claim standards have dropped. This year, the examining boards themselves are on test along with the pupils.
Is there no union they can join at all?